Guys, I can't believe it. RJ, can you believe it?
It's first meet.
First meet of sophomore year, dude. It felt like last season just ended, dude. Offseason went by so fast. Preseason went by so fast. And here we are. We're on our way to the University of Maryland to start our first indoor meet of 2018.
Now you can select the kind of greeting that will be played to callers before they leave you a message. Personal greeting. Press 3.
Enough. Enough. It's been a while. Some of you say I've gone missing. Been missing. I had to do this for myself. I had to get away. Sorry.
This is Kyron.
I've been on the road. Ain't no signal on my phone. Don't know if I'm coming home. Them streets is better off alone.
Been in the summer, did you get a new phone? I've been hitting your number. Whole city getting cold, are you looking for cover? You ain't told me to pray, so I turned to 100. I'm just protecting my mother, I got a sister and brother. What's a king in his brain if they ain't packing no thunder? Sometimes I sit back and wonder if I was like you, flipping the numbers and writing haikus in high school, matching the colors into the light group. Mindful, I got a poem for you. About time that I read it, it's been long overdue. It goes roses are dead and violence ain't new. So I'ma keep a peace on me, matter of fact, maybe two. I'm just a nigga that you outgrew. Doubtful that you would even answer on this phone. Heard the tone, left a message, don't even need addressing. I'll be
on the road. Ain't no signal on my phone. Don't know if I'm coming home. Them streets is better off alone.
Mama tweaking. You know I never met my daddy, I don't know the reason. Used to roll up on my Twitter, try to catch what I'm thinking, and it tell me slow down when I get to drinking. Remember back in senior year, we was always talking. You would come over my crib a little too often, but you always seem to help me get up out my coffin. And if the tears got to fall on, you would try to block them. Always lost in my eyes, you awkwardly try to sneak a little kiss while my mom was outside, yeah. Cause I've been reminiscing, I wish the old you had never went missing, yeah. But you just had to find yourself, get a hold of your soul and align your health. Guess I should've known that's when you outgrown. Here's a little message, I'll be back.
I've been on the road. Ain't no signal on my phone. Don't know if I'm coming home. Them streets is better off alone.
Just a quick message to you, real niggas popping pill. Niggas all up in my phone saying, Mo, you trying to build with us. All the girls who trying to chill with us. Couple years ago, before the glow, you wasn't fearless. Now they nurse joy for the boy. I ain't poking your mind unless you hear Linus. Now they all up in the movement. They'll tell me they thirsty. I show them communion. I ain't about the fusion. These niggas confusing. They always assuming. Now I ain't accusing. But if the shoe fit and it ain't gotta lose grip with some broom in it, you can move in it. I don't know what you should do with it. I promise to you that I'll always be true. When I step in the stew, I will keep it a stack. These ain't just words, it's more than just rap. I ain't hitting you back, then I'm sorry for that. My phone lost the service, like it became church. Was been missing the sermon, so I put my words in the form of a sin. Pray God for repentance, alone on this road to redemption, yeah.
Alright, you guys, quick update. Headed to this outdoor track to warm up, get some more space, because it's actually 55 degrees here in Maryland, which is surprising because in Wilmington it was like 30. But yeah, I'm gonna do my warm up on this outside track, and then I gotta jump in like about 45 minutes or hour 15. But yeah, y'all check this place out. Literally right across from this track, there's the Redskins NFL stadium. Oh yeah. Finished up jumping, now I'm about to eat some Chick-fil-A. Chicken wrap, chip, fruit cup. But yeah, anyway, high jump could have went a little better. First meet, shaking off some rust. My approach was a little like wonky at the end. I was kind of rushing it. But you know, first meet, got the jitters out. We got Liberty next weekend, so I'll do another vlog then. And then the weekend after that, I'm at JDL. So y'all, my subscribers from North Carolina, know what JDL is. So we got like a few meets like back to back to back. So hopefully shake off some of this rust, get up there in that 6'6 range again, and I'll be happy.
Did we miss Makaya?
No.
Kaya!
You guys, though, we're not doing a 4x4 B team, so I'm not running 4x4, which sucks because I really love the 4x4, and we're not doing it, but we are going to run an A team. We just ran into some injuries with some other of our athletes, so we can't run a B team.
Hey, y'all.
Motivation, late nights in a metro station. I ain't Liam Neeson, but them niggas say he taking aim in my pockets, but they already vacant. Every door I gotta lock, it's other niggas, they don't watch in my apartment, leaving nothing but the carpet. Come on, let me change the topic. If I'm black and take a body, do I call a five ablazing? Remember all the summers, vacation, the days, and I can be calico, staying in the gay, Lord style, say Jason, GM, metro, no P Mason. Guess I'll be a Baptist, go to Crease, call me Alice, all summers wreaking havoc. They don't know the boy, but they're taking drinks about the chalice with a fallacy. Devil always after me, swam with the Heather B. They used to try to say it wasn't all my joy. Now the white girls up on the boy, black girls rock for the Illinois. I was pulling since a nigga was a quarter.
Come on, make a move. Halter, halter.
Guys, 4x4 coming up. Say what's up, Caleb.
What's up?
Come on, Nate.
Hey, come on, Nate. Keep working. Keep working, bro.
It is currently 3 o'clock in the morning, and we just got back on campus, headed back to our apartment now. Whew, this is the only thing I don't like about track and field. I love everything except 6 hour, 7 hour bus rides back, and you arrive in the middle of the night. But next weekend we're at Liberty, so expect another vlog there. But yeah, thanks for watching, you guys. See you in the next one.